We do a lot of sex crimes in this office. We understand that they are one of the most falsely reported types of cases there is. The reason I understand that is, having been a former prosecutor, I personally was involved in victims coming in and talking to me and explaining, or in direct questioning them, who asked them to say these types of things. Victims would oftentimes tell me that their mothers or their fathers were asking them to falsely report these types of crimes because of an ugly divorce, custody battle, things of that nature. I try as an attorney to be forthright with people and not tell them what they want to hear in order to get them to hire me. I like to be honest with people, upfront with people, not give them a song and dance. I don't want people walking away from my office saying I produce nothing that I promise to produce. So I'm going to be straight with people. You're not going to call me and I'm going to threaten that you're going to do 6 months in the county jail on a Class B misdemeanor. It's a first offense. That's not going to happen. I like to be straight with people. Sometimes I tell people they don't need to hire an attorney under the circumstances. But in many cases they do. And if that is the situation, I'm going to go to bat for them 100%.